Hello friends, our next question from JEE Main, 11th of January 2019, evening session is, a string is wound around a hollow cylinder of mass 5 kg and of radius 0.5 meters. If the string is now pulled with a horizontal force of 40 newtons and the cylinder is rolling without slipping on a horizontal surface, see figure, then the angular acceleration of the cylinder will be given, neglect the mass and thickness of the string. The choices are 16 radians per second square, 20 radians per second square, 12 radians per second square, and 10 radians per second square. As is clear, this is a standard question on rolling from system of particles and has only one choice correct. Before going further, please press the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the notification of all my future videos. Let us now try to solve this question. As mentioned, it's a problem on rolling of a hollow cylinder on a horizontal surface. So, the cylinder has both the translational and rotational motion. As per my technique, I solve all my problems based on combined translational and rotational motion of rigid bodies with the following technique. Step 1. Analyze the translational motion of the center of mass of the body, forgetting about the rotational motion. And step 2. Analyze the rotational motion of the body about an axis passing through the center of mass, forgetting about the translational motion. So, applying this technique, let A be the translational acceleration of the center of mass of the cylinder and alpha be the angular acceleration of the cylinder about its axis of rotation. Moreover, since the cylinder is rolling, let small f be the frictional force acting on the cylinder at the point of contact, and this friction will be a static friction as shown in the figure. Analyzing the translational motion of the cylinder, we get capital F minus small f is equal to capital M into A, or 40 minus f equals 5 into A. Equation 1. Analyzing the rotational motion of the cylinder, we get capital F into R plus small f into R equals I alpha, which equals M into R square into alpha, or 40 plus small f equals 5 into 0.5 into alpha. Equation 2. Now adding equation 1 and 2, we get 80 equals 5 bracket starts A plus R alpha. In case of rolling, we know that the acceleration A equals R alpha. Therefore, substituting this in the above equation, we get 80 equals 5 into 0.5 alpha plus 0.5 alpha, or 80 equals 5 alpha, or alpha equals 80 divided by 5, which equals 16 radians per second square. So this is our right answer, which matches with option 1 out of the 4 given choices. Alternatively, let us do this question in a simpler method. Let us take the line of contact of the cylinder with the horizontal surface as our axis of rotation, then F into 2R equals I into alpha, or F into 2R equals 2M into R square into alpha, or alpha equals F divided by M R. Substituting the values, we get alpha equals 40 divided by 5 into 0.5, which equals 16 radians per second square. Dear friends, although the second method appears to be much simpler than my technique of solving this question, however, the first method is a very important method by which you can solve every question on combined rotational and translational motion of rigid bodies. And moreover, this technique gives you more insight about the problem and give you more parameters like the friction and the acceleration A, as well as the equation of constraints. I hope you enjoyed this question. In case you have any difficulties, please let me know your problems and I'll solve all your questions. Don't forget to comment, like and share this video with your friends, and do visit us again for our next question. Till then, Vande Mataram.